a small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go. But her friend is nowhere to be seen as she walks through a sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view. And she's hooked to the silver screen, but the film is a saddening bore, 'cause she's lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Take a look at the lawman beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, I wonder if he'll ever know he's in the best-selling show. Is there life on Mars? Thank you.